kick it off, and we are underway. The Iron Bowl 2001, and this will be unreturnable, sending Tim Carter to the end line. Play clock down to four. Carter in motion. Carnell Williams on the carry. Reverses field with some room to run. Gets a block from Cobb to Springer. Carnell Williams to the 45. Again, Williams slicing to midfield. Head down near the 45 of Alabama. Third and two for the Tigers. The fullback, Brandon Johnson. And Johnson looks as though he has the first down, and he does.
Rashid in on another tackle there, named one of the permanent captains for this year earlier this week.
The pitch to Carnell. To the corner, head down inside the 40 to the 39-yard line. Cobb to throw for the first time. Floats it. Petey Green at the 20. He's got it for a first down. Out of the shotgun for the first time. Cobb sets. And he's going to be taken down at the 25-yard line. Naughton McKay Losher out of Toronto, Canada with the stop and the sack. Out of the hold of Justin Fetzko. This one down, it's on its way, and he missed it. Wide right. So Auburn drives but does not score to start the ball game. Throw eye set with the tight end Jones in motion. The tailback with some room to run. Out to the 34-yard line. Ahmad Galloway now in at tailback for Alabama. McCadley, the man in motion. Zhao on the roll. Throws. Freddie Millens to the 40-yard line. Zhao from the shotgun. Here comes the blitz. The handoff to Antonio Beard. Across midfield. Now a foot race. Beard inside the 30. Down at the 25-yard line. Carlos Dansby, the whip linebacker, bringing down Santonio Beard. Zhao with time. Throws incomplete. Flag down. It's going to be interference against Roderick Hood. Zhao to run the option. The pitch to Galloway. Trying to get to the corner. A flag down. A yard, and that's about all. Here is Neil Thomas on the field goal attempt. This one, 39 yards. He's 14 of 18 this season from the right hash. And that's blocked. Three and out for Tommy Tuberville's offense as Damon Duvall is on to punt it away. And a beautiful punt. Carter back at the 15-yard line. And that's Antonio Carter working against Tim Carter, a pair of deuces out there. Second down and eight for the Crimson Tide. The play action, Zhao sets. Now flushed out of the pocket. Andrew Zhao taken down at the 27-yard line by Dontarius Thomas. Third and two for the Crimson Tide. Out of the shotgun, the handoff to Beard. He's got the first down and more out to the 35-yard line. Ahmad Galloway, close to a first down for the Crimson Tide. Taken down by the free safety, Donnie Young. Play action's out of throw. It is complete. Jason McCadley across midfield. Play clock down to two. Zhao gets the play off and throws. It is complete, and it's a first down for Alabama. And a salute from nearby Phoenix City on the catch for Alabama. Robinson on the stop for Auburn. Here's second and 10 for Alabama at the Auburn 42. The pitch in the reverse. Freddie Millens with a nice move to get to the line. All kinds of flags down. You can bet for an illegal block now. Spencer Johnson among those there for Auburn. 5,700 the passing yards for Alabama, the new leader in that category in Alabama history. And he's going to throw it again. now flushed out of the pocket and taken down. A shoestring tackle by James Collier. Zhao in trouble again. Look out. He goes down. Reggie Torbor on the stop, and both sacks came from the exact same spot. On the stop for the Tigers. Bearden to punt it away. A low line drive. Roderick Hood with a couple nice moves, and Hood then drilled at the 32-yard line. On the shotgun, Cobb to Dee Dee Green. A slip screen for the Tigers. Cobb out to the 37-yard line before Reggie Miles, senior out of Pascagoula, Mississippi, makes the stop for the Crimson Tide. Auburn 2 of 4 on third down today. The Tigers need 4. Brown in motion. Cobb straight back, throws it. Tim Carter's got it. That's a first down for Auburn. Out to the 47-yard line. Duvall trying to pin Alabama deep. Lifts it high. Fair catch called by Carter back to the 11. Zhao rolling, throwing. Carter open at the 20-yard line. Slips two tackles. He's got a first down to the 25. The option by Zhao. The pitch to Galloway to the corner. And Galloway taken out of bounds at the 35. Shy of the first down by about a half yard. Luke in motion. Zhao to roll out and throw. He's in some trouble. Trying to get to the corner. Does. He's got the first down. Taken out of bounds at the 41-yard line. Theo Sanders, a backup tight end in motion. The throw across the middle to McCadley. There was contact and a flag down. It's going to be interference against Auburn's Rashad Walker. From the Auburn 36. To throw, Zhao. Zhao with a nice move up the middle of the field, and he jumps across the 25-yard line to the 23. Beard the tailback. Beard on the carry. Inside the 20-yard line to the 17. Again, Thomas makes the stop for Auburn. Zhao flushed out of the pocket, being pressured, throws, he's got Terry Jones Jr., the tight end, and he dives inside the 10. Santonio Beard to the 5, to the end zone for a touchdown. The 13th play of the drive by Alabama. 8 yards by Beard. Touchdown. The Crimson Tide takes the lead. Layden Bearden to kick it off. Tim Carter from the 7. Carter to the outside. And out of bounds across midfield. Auburn at the Alabama 49. The play action and roll out by Cobb. Sets and throws. Robert Johnson, the tight end, has it. Robert Johnson to the 21-yard line. The floater to Brown. He's got some room. Brown breaks it down to the 5. Sepik Jarrett Johnson had 5 tackles and a sack last week against Mississippi State. This is Ronnie Brown again. Ronnie Brown barrels his way into the end zone for a touchdown. Second down for Alabama at its own 20. Zhao throws, complete. Triandos Luke at the 28-yard line. A gain of 8, third down and 2 coming up for the Crimson Tide. Zhao will go out of the shotgun on 3rd and 1. Zhao's going to throw. He does. It is complete to McCadley at the 35-yard line. From the 35, first down. Play action, Zhao, the throw. Carter has immediately taken down by Carlos Rogers at the 42-yard line. Alabama has doubled up Auburn in offense this afternoon. 2nd and 2. Zhao to run it. Or pitched it, rather, to Santonio Beard for the first down inside Auburn territory at the 46. Zhao Throws on the run, a man wide open. McCadley's got it for a touchdown. On third and nine, McCadley from 45 yards out, he beat Junior Rosegreen. Carter in motion. Carter on the handoff. Carter taken down near the line of scrimmage on a nice play by Reggie Miles. If Auburn doesn't want to, it doesn't have to run a play. Does it look like the Tigers will? Alabama coming to Auburn at 4-5. Auburn trying to win the SEC West, but it's Alabama with the lead at halftime. 14-7, Alabama leads as the Crimson Tide scores on its final two drives of the first half. Auburn responding with a touchdown drive of its own. 14-7 in Iron Bowl 2001. Alabama leads Auburn at the break. Touchdown pass for Andrew Zhao. First and 10 from the 20. The rollout by Zhao. He's going to throw it deep for Freddie Millins. He's got it at the 50. Out of bounds at the Auburn 48. From the Auburn 47, first and 10 for Alabama. Santonio Beard with room to run. Beard may go the distance. Santonio Beard scores. 47 yards off right tackle. Double tight end set for Auburn. Play action. Cobb going for it all. Carter has it. And Carter at the 43-yard line. Ronnie Brown runs right into the arms of Cornelius Wortham with a flag down.
Very understandably having a hard time getting it.
Hold it. On the offense. 10 yards. Previous spot. Remains first down.
Again with a double tight end set. Cobb changing the play at the line. The play clock is down to 5. Cobb in trouble. Taken down at the 25-yard line by Kenny Kane. Antonio Carter drops deep. Damon Duvall to punt it away. It's been a good day for Damon punting-wise. Alabama coming after it, and Duvall kicks it away. Low line drive. Carter from the 30. Watch out. Carter across midfield to the 46. A flag down. Back at the Auburn or the Alabama 37-yard line.
On the return, hold it. On the return, take
it. Makes it worse.
There's Carnell, broken clavicle, 5 carries, 39 yards in his day, and perhaps his season is done. Man. Out of the shotgun, out of throw. McCadley open at the 30-yard line, and McCadley taken down at the 30. Zhao rolls out. He throws. He has Millins for a first down. 7 yards on the carry. We're on the gain. It's a first down for Alabama. From the 37, first down. Jones in motion. The option, the pitch to Galloway. Galloway for 8 yards to the 45. Zhao took a real hit. Third and one. Alabama 5-7 on third down today. Zhao on the rollout. He's in trouble and he goes down. Pounds for the third straight tackle. Getting to Andrew Zhao on third and one. Alabama takes the sack. And by the time he reloads, he's taken down. Here's Roderick Hood for Auburn. Hood has good speed, but taken down at the 23-yard line. Short drop for Cobb. Throws. He's got DeeDee Green open. DeeDee Green for an extra 5 yards as he carries the Alabama defender, Herschel Bolden, out of bounds. Second down for Auburn. Ronnie Brown on the carry. He's got a first down to the 40. Carter in motion. Play action. Cobb steps up. He throws. Robert Johnson, the tight end. First down to the Alabama 40. 20 yards on the pickup. Saleem Rashid on the stop. Cobb steps up and throws. Incomplete with a flag. We're going to get an interference on Reggie Miles. They'll say he hooked Tim Carter as Miles knocked the ball away, and that's a first down for Auburn. It's the reverse, and Cobb's in trouble. The fake reverse, I should say, and he goes down back at the 39. Alabama rushes 3. Cobb with time to throw. Now flushed out of the pocket. Cobb still looking for someone to throw to, and he takes a sack at the 40. High punt. And down inside to the 10-yard line. 21-7 Alabama from its 8 on second down. Zal throws. McCadley has it. And McCadley taken out of bounds at the 8-yard line. Millens in motion. Zal throws Millens wide open. First down and more near the 30-yard line. Nobody picked up. Freddie Millens in motion. Santonio Beard rumbles for 8 yards. And a late flag, and this is likely to be a personal foul on Alabama. The second and 16 for Alabama. Zal in trouble. Andrew Zal's going to pay the price back at the 15-yard line. Javor Mills. Play clock running down to 1. The handoff to Ahmad Galloway right up the gut. He's got a first down to the 40-yard line. And Antonio Beard lines up to the left of Andrew Zal. Santonio Beard, rather. Jerry Jones Jr. in motion. Inside handoff to Santonio. Zal rolling, throwing. Wide open, Freddie Millens to the Auburn 40, first down. At the 41st and 10, this is Galloway with a big hole. Nice move at the 30, Galloway inside the 20. 217 yards rushing in tonight's game alone. There is Beard. Santonio Beard inside the 10. And the final seconds of the third quarter, Rodgers on the stop. Zal on the rollout play action. He throws. Terry Jones Jr. is in for a touchdown. On the first play of the fourth quarter, Alabama goes up by 3 touchdowns. Third and 10 from the 26. Cobb flushed out of the pocket, and he's sacked. One tick over 14 minutes remaining. And Duvall in some trouble. And he kicks it with the left foot. A left-footed kick by Duvall to the 32-yard line. Alabama first and 10 from its own 32. Santonio Beard right up the gut. Santonio Beard taken down by Carlos Rodgers at the inside the 15-yard line. On the way, and it is good. Dennis Franchione trying to become just the second Alabama coach since Bear Bryant to win in the Iron Bowl game in its debut. There's Ronnie Brown on the carry. The only other Alabama coach since Coach Bryant was on the scene to win in his first game, Gene Stallings. And his freshman year has been pretty good. There's the throw to Marcel Willis. Willis out of bounds, stopping the clock at midfield. Out of the shotgun. The flip to Watkins. Joe Watkins head down to the 15. 10 minutes and a second to go. Inside handoff, Ronnie Brown. Ronnie Brown on his feet to the 10.
Number 23.
Campbell to throw. Complete to Marcel Willis. Shy of the first down. Third and 1. Brown carries. He's got the first down to the 5 and stacked up there. Well, actually, this is going to be closer than I thought. First and goal from the 6. Brown taken down for a loss. Back to the 10. 4-yard loss for Auburn. Alabama brings blitz. The pass behind Watkins. It's a loose football. Alabama has it. Campbell was hit just as he threw the football. Millen's in motion. Zhao to throw to Millen's. He's got the first down. Under 6 minutes remaining. Galloway taken down from behind by Pound. Turned it up and turned Auburn's offense off here in the second half, rushing wise. Here comes Beard again. Across midfield to the 47-yard line. Lane Bearden to punt it away. Good, lets it roll. Good bounce for Alabama inside the 10.
After not going to a bowl last year, you would have seen the fans would be pretty eager to make a trip somewhere.
37 seconds to go. Campbell complete to Silas Daniels at the 27-yard line with 32 seconds to go. Campbell with a pump fake and he throws complete to Jarris McIntyre at the 45. Campbell throws to Renzo Diamond, the final play of the ball game, and Alabama has come to Auburn for the second time in 3 years and won the final score from Tuscaloosa, or from Jordan-Hare, I should say. Alabama 31, Auburn 7. Dennis Franchione awaiting Tommy Tuberville as they fight through the throng of folks at midfield.
Two guys that, as we said, not from Alabama, either went to Alabama or Auburn, but certainly know the value of this game. And two, I don't want to speak for Auburn, but I dare say both clubs are pretty happy with the guys they've got running their programs right now.
I would agree. The final score again from Jordan-Hare Stadium. Alabama 31, Auburn 7. Alabama scored first. Auburn tied it, but Alabama got a touchdown in the final seconds of the second quarter. Scored on the first drive of the third quarter, and the rout was on.